Sweden broke their alliance with us.
Oh my goodness, civil war, really? Because my ruler is crappy? Because he has zero admin skill. All he had to do was get one admin skill. But
did
no.
You already give me the money?
Yes.
Okay.
Civil war could work out in our favor if we're over, if they, you know, for the rebels.
I really need more legitimacy. Or I need to hope that this guy dies. How can I abdicate him? Oh, okay. In like 3 years, I can abdicate. Open our borders to all Protestants.
Would you mind if I back Spain for the time? Because Saxony is also backing Spain.
What? Saxony is that backing Spain?
Yep.
Really? Why is he? He has plus 50 reasons for me.
Oh no, we need to be Protestant.
I would like to become the Emperor of the Atri. I say yes.
we need to be Protestant.
I'm gonna annex. I'm gonna ally Mainz. And Emperor relations with Saxony. I wanna become Emperor.
I want to annex Saxony.
I mean, I think Emperor Me is better than Emperor Platinum.
Yes,
that is correct. Although Emperor Platinum will take a long list of AI allies with us.
That would allow me to defend Austria.
I can't sell you provinces, Dan.
By the way, whoa. If someone were to declare you Austria, Platinum would be called in, and then he would call in Frankfurt, Salzburg, Switzerland, Trier, Würzburg, Memmingen.
Yeah, that would be awesome.
That's something we didn't consider.
Yeah.
I considered it. Told you about it.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Alright.
Grammar of the Castilian tongue.
Now we've only managed to convert the heretics of not both. Get another aspect of the faith. Reduce sacraments, 2.5% is open.
Aspect of faith, yes.
Why is there British Navy near Draguignan? What?
What? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna take the extra discipline. Or morale, Take the extra discipline. Holy sacraments, there we go. Nobility ones.
So, Lube probably go to annex Copenhagen. Or not.
So Saxony is voting for me by plus 100, and Mainz is close to it. Although Platinum will still have more votes. Austria, could you try to bend someone to vote for you, so that Platinum loses votes?
We can't because we were both Protestant.
Yes.
Wait, you're both Protestant? Okay. That's something new.
That's why we can't be emperor. Until in 25 years, then we can get the League Wars, and you can enforce true Protestantism.
Okay, looks like I'm not getting France, because I'm close to getting a claim, but everything is occupied already. But they can't- well, no. Well, I wonder what could they leave of France. They can't take all of France, but they'll probably take the border for sure. Probably for sure. And I'm slowly getting Protestantized, which is horrible.
Alright, I'll take this. I'm gonna go attack Ferrara. It's gonna bring in the Trade League, but doesn't matter.
Maybe I should stay out of this, I don't know. This doesn't feel good. This feels horrible. I don't even have my 70,000. If I write, well, I can remove Austria as a rival if you can remove me.
Nobility, damn you, nobility, what do you want? More land, fine.
Burgundy is not great power. Okay, so yeah, they did leave just... Oh, come on, England took Draguignan.
Oh.
I want to kill the Pope now. He has the rest of Provence, I won't win Provence.
Oh, coalition against Britain.
Okay.
Oh, I can't join it. Who's coalitioning? Pope?
I can't join it either.
He probably made sure that, well, I could join him. Why not? I cannot because I have a truce with them. Until 33, damn it. I wish I could, that would be awesome. Even though it's just Nevers, Lorraine, the Edge, and Pope. Why did he pause?
Yes, that is a very good question.
Screw it.
Okay.
No explanation, that means we're gonna unpause. Well, now Britain can take land in Italy, we should prohibit that.
Yeah.
Yes.
Wait, well,
we need to attack the Pope as soon as possible. And Savoy needs to die first. I'm gonna kill Savoy. Like right now, as soon as possible.
Once I finish with this goal, can you share me the map of the USA?
No, I can't claim. I can't claim Savoy. Okay.
I could start building manufactories soon.
I have 35 transfers, not sure if I should have that many.
It sounds like a lot.
I could pay out a couple loans and be left with only half of my debt. I don't know. Don't have much manpower anyway. I think I'm gonna do that. I'm actually not very poor. I have 13 ducats with all my army, but my army is only half of my force limit. I actually have an ideal stack over here, 16-4-10.
Oh, you're at war with the Lübeck trade, League?
Yes, they declared war on Ferrara.
I was wondering.
That might be a good opportunity for you, Bramberg.
Yeah, exactly.
Should I move into your land?
You want to?
Well, I could help you. I want my money from Lübeck. Although you need to ask for the accesses because I don't want to ask. Well, it's just Saxony, Palatinate, Baden, Switzerland, that's it. Yeah, Savoy is finally cored. Also, apparently all of my separatism is gone because I formed Spain. I wonder if I can claim the United States. Yes, I can. I threatened him that Florida and Spanish Louisiana sound nice. It's interesting how Great Britain is still not cutting the military access he gave me. He probably
oh, really?
Okay, so apparently there's now this state of Vasconia, which is Vizcaya Navarre Labourd. Wow. Horrible. So, Labourd is now part of Iberia.
No, my diplomat died. Are you serious? What a time to die for him. Who's it?
I wonder if I should declare on Great Britain. That would be funny. Just like, no Ottomans. No, sorry. We want to kill them first. That's definitely a possibility.
Stupid disaster. I want to abdicate. Oh, I can't abdicate because this guy's at war. Because I'm at war, yeah. It's sad.
Once you finish the war, tell me about it, yeah?
Huh? What?
Also, apparently my British access to me lets me just walk into Nice when I go to war with them. Sorry, Great Britain. I want my Nice. And I can just siege with pure cannons. Someone needs to kill Palatinus. Maybe I can get elected then.
Alright, I'm gonna peace out the Hamburg. I'm taking only half their money.
So, do you want my help still, Brandberg?
Yes, please.
Okay, so as soon as I'm down with the knees, I can come help you. Or I can come help you right now, but without my 10 cannons.
Once you're done with the knees. Well, seeing as you're. Wait, if you're.
What's interesting?
You know, they assaulted me so I can get. So I can see them. But I still.
So feel free to call me in now.
You can stay back.
Yeah, and preferably I'd like some military access for HRV.
I think you get it because Brandenburg is.
No.
Yes. Oh, is this
a... No, we need the emperor gives you access.
Yeah, he's not the emperor anymore. Yeah.
Also, they fixed the bug where you don't get elected as the emperor. The one why you didn't get elected.
Oh, that's nice.
Okay, Gordian, what access do you want to have?
Switzerland, Baden, Palatinate, Saxony. Well, Saxony I can do myself, so yeah, Switzerland, Baden, Palatinate.
Baden hates me. But if we just do Switzerland, then you can go through Austria, right?
No. I'm not friends with Austria, although I could. Yeah,
you can
I could
ask me for
I am,
access.
Though.
Yeah,
I'm
so
friends with Austria.
Ask me for
yeah,
access.
Just you ask from Switzerland, and I can ask for Baden.
Oh, great. Just after
or
I declared.
Milan.
Just after I declared war, I now have enough admin tech. 10 so I can form fighter.
I can't go through Austria.
Oh,
you don't have access probably.
Granada.
Okay, yes.
And now I can just walk straight to the whole empire through Palatinate. Also, why the hell do you have Württemberg, Brandenburg?
It's pretty random, I just noticed it.
it's when I was emperor, it was, liberation, imperial liberation.
Still liberating now.
Yeah, Bavaria has insulted me.
I think my fleet might have died. Yeah.
What the hell? Look at the culture map mode for the Italian cultures.
Hang on a sec.
Yes?
What a social... Like, look at Savoy. Savoyan, Piedmontese. What is this?
They also exist in the mountains, but don't really exist.
Want me to release any nations from Lübeck? Because I will have enough war score probably. So just let me know. Dan? Do you?
Also, do you have any active sieges in Lübeck? If yes, I can take them over. If you peace out with them going.
Yeah,
You want to release nations? No, keep Lübeck strong. It's important to counter.
Okay. I'll keep them strong. Then I'll probably just piece them out now. Riga's all the way over there.
Bergen, you asked me his arrival. Oh well. I think I should not just aggressively expand into Vibrim, but instead sit back for a moment and expand into like Italy and stuff. In Africa. Africa is a big place. I can take quite a bit of stuff there. Should yield at least to 20 force limit.
Take and the then gold mine and tough it out.
Yeah, and then meanwhile I can get some colonies, and which will me money and force limit too.
You're dying in Lübeck.
Crap, you could have told it before. I just drained like 7,000 manpower. 8,500 manpower.
Wow.
Awesome.
Wow. Austin Johnson.
I'm gonna send an army.
Okay, well, didn't you have a truce in a, just like a moment ago?
National manpower modifier plus 50%. Oh yeah. The day on that.
Just what I did. Crap, this is not good.
No, I retreat.
Okay, I just got wrecked. I'm 15,000 manpower dead time retreating. Well, I completed two sieges. That's nice, I guess.
Oh, we can get SP over Wallachia.
Or Odoyev.
Rebel uprising, really, in...
Really? Rostock just got on siege? It was a minus 50 a moment ago. Now that's strange. What happened there? We need these little dudes out in a moment.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish with Bayman soon.
I'm gonna try to free your capital, although that 21 sack over there is not nice. Yeah, just abandoned siege. I hope I can stop the siege of Berlin.
Okay, we have the siege of Bremen and I can peace
out. Ah, they reached first. Oh no, they retreated. Okay. And I just wiped one stack. Or a two stack, I don't know. Just take as much money as possible.
I will force convert the Dithmartian.
Wait, what?
Convert them to Protestantism.
That yielded in 380 ducats for me. That means... Okay, I think we did like 10% to me of what you get in addition.
Thank you. Yeah.
No problem, and I'll give you some Spain.
Okay, nice. That means I'm now loan free. That's nice. That was fast of paying off my loans.
Prospering times.
I don't like the great power thing because Ottoman is greater in Spain, Austria. You're like 4 times 3rd, and then our enemies are on top.
I'm gonna stay behind you and watch that, okay?
I need this technology. Damn it. I need this Diplo Rip guy too. Mr. Mint, there I have one.
I've got a guy who'll help with the siege.
Want me to leave you sieging that thing?
No, it doesn't matter. You can't stop expression afterwards, right?
No, I just don't quite want to suffer the manpower losses.
Okay, then you can if you want. Just.
I can bring you the cannons though. I had a plus two bonus, you have a plus one. Oh, you have a 2 siege general. Why didn't you tell me that before?
Okay. Once we're all three at peace, we will,
Provençal separatists crossing from Britain into my land? No. No, 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 no. Well, I have a fort over there, so it should be fine.
Great, we have this. Do we coordinate onto Austria's great?
One moment, I need to bring the cannons back into the armies.
Okay, should we go?
Okay, let's go. What the hell? One. Okay, strange. It's gonna get unseached by the fort in Berlin. Altmark is woods, so we should not attack into there.
No. Should we maybe just concentrate on sieging up Lübeck then?
Probably. Not Lübeck, probably the allies of Lübeck. If we piece them out, she's gonna be defenseless.
I'm gonna go to Dithmartian, okay?
Okay, and I'm gonna go for Hamburg, I guess.
Oh, I can't now, they're blocking it. Oh, they're attacking. Battle.
Crap. I wanna retreat. No, 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 no. Retreat, retreat, retreat!
I can intervene. Oh,
no.
I went.
Oh, gosh. That's going horribly wrong.
Uh-oh. I'm not at war with them, so I can't. Yeah.
Okay, at least I didn't do the same thing as you did, accidentally.
I can now train mercenaries. It's good, I've got lots of money.
Crap, I'm putting myself in a manpower dead hole.
I have almost full manpower, so. Well, not.
I wish you could send my manpower to us.
I sent you money so you could use mercs.
Well, I have 300 ducats in bank. If I use mercs, I'm gonna be out of money again. Looks like what your one stack is dying. Okay, apparently the separatists went into the papal state and the Pope killed them, and then they're just gone now.
Okay.
Whoa, Hamburg is gonna die really fast. We have plus 7 bonus on Hamburg. And then he has a minus 2, so we get a plus 2 in total.
Okay, we've learned what the US is.
You died, okay. Apparently just improve relations with ZU instead of building a spy network. Okay, whoops. Crap, they're gonna unseat Rostock in a moment. I hope we siege Hamburg first and then we can go kill them.
Yeah.
Nice, peace him out. And let's head to Austria's Great, or maybe Wismar instead. Money. Let's piece him out before he sees the thing.
No.
Man, faster, faster, faster. There. Attack him. Crap, we need to go around. I'm arriving before you, crap. Okay, looks like Lübeck's dead. So I can go siege in Lübeck, you can go siege Dithmarschen, so I have more bonuses than you do. I have a plus 4 from cannons. Whoa. Okay, Lübeck's army is wiped.
I can't siege Dithmarschen.
Okay, then give me your 2 siege general.
And you die.
Okay, that was your
rule. I want siege
general. Yeah, sure. Siege is nice. Ooh, I wish I could get the papal sanction for war. France went Protestant.
Huh.
No, it did not. I'm finally converting some of this Protestant stuff. Gonna have a hard time beating them.
Austria.
Huh? What's up?
You don't have an heir.
Yeah, I don't. He just died.
Strange. First years have passed, no war yet.
Obviously they don't know how weak we are.
Yeah.
Yeah. Full manpower, right?
Nearly. I need 20k more, but I have like nearly 50k.
Okay, not hard just to... Okay, whatever.
I'm almost out of religious turmoil.
Okay,
I hope I don't go into religious turmoil.
Civil war, boys.
Okay, that might be what triggers them to attack you. Although it's pretty easy to deal with.
Oh my god, I have a 5 shock general. That's not so easy.
One of these provinces like Lolland or Islam or something. A base in the North Sea, Spain.
Lübeck is done. I should probably help you siege Dithmarschen now.
Yeah. Or should we sack like Dithmarschen first?
What for?
No. Oh, Lubeck will accept my own peace deal then.
But Death Martian's got money. We need to seize Death Martian first. Strange. Why do I have 700 ducats now? Did I miss something? Oh, right. Hamburg. We have Riga in too, but I don't think we should intervene in Riga.
Nah.
Oh crap, Portugal is colonizing the Caribus. Luckily it's Protestant, so it can't get the thing. The papal thing.
This much only has 9 ducats.
Really? Well, yeah. It's 35%, so we might siege anyway. You can cancel some rivalries for a bunch of prestige. One rivalry.
What? I was no longer in the boat. We were building spy network. What is this?
There, you can piece him out now. Nice, so I got rid of my heir, now I have a strong claim, female Maria Theresa.
Oh.
So, are you peacing out right now, Brandberg?
Yeah.
Actually, I'm black flagged, and I can't unblack flag myself for some reason. So I got 50 more ducats. You did what?
Yeah.
You took just a little bit, okay.
Yeah.
Now you owe me 19.
Can I get a quick gift because I'm about to take a loan? I lost 500 ducats to an event.
What big of a loan?
I don't know, it's gonna be a big loan. Okay, thanks.
We have become one of the great powers, oh no.
Yes.
No more Portugal. Yeah, a great power list. And no more Burgundy, that's nice.
Lose 25. What's it, this dude? Austria, can you help me with my rebels, please?
Okay. I'm gonna come.
Just send your 14th back, can't I? Oh, also, I can now form Kingdom of Prussia!
Yes! Congrats! Woohoo!